Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to clear Netflix cache on iPhone. To clear the Netflix cache on your iPhone, first of all, go ahead and open up the Settings app on your iPhone. Now, once you open up the Settings app, go ahead and scroll all the way down to find the Netflix application in the list. Once you come across Netflix, tap on it. Now, go to the bottom of the screen and toggle on the reset button. After enabling reset, open up Netflix app and you will then be able to clear out your cache. You might need to log in again, so go ahead and sign into your Netflix account by entering your credentials. So that is how you can easily clear the Netflix cache on your iPhone. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching.